Hey everybody, John Emigan here. Good morning once again. Greetings to our favorite pass here in Virginia and West Virginia. Wow, look at this. 1 week, what a difference it makes. Almost everything is green here now. Alright, we are down to 44 miles. Excuse me. We're down to 44 miles to Moorefield, West Virginia. I'm hoping that since they got the load all ready last night, in fact, they got the load all loaded and unloaded, I'm hoping that it won't take long for them to load us today. This week we have two deliveries. The first delivery is in La Crosse, Wisconsin. And probably about 11 or so. Or earlier than that, probably. I haven't got the details yet, but the plan is I'm gonna drive this as fast as I can over there and either possibly first thing tomorrow morning, and then second drop is in the name of that place. Oh boy. Ah. Brain fart. Why can't I think of the name of that place? Shawano, Wisconsin. Holy smokies, was that hard. And I believe that delivers at 1 p.m. Since it's quite late of the day, I think my boss is going to authorize me to run the Pennsylvania Turnpike, the Ohio Turnpike, the Indiana Toll Road, and the Illinois Toll Road, just to make up for the time. Well, that's what I'm hoping for anyway. If not, oh well, we could still do it. Right, baby blue? Welcome to West Virginia, everybody. Wild and wonderful. quite beautiful, ain't it? Quite different from last week. By the way, I'd like to say hello and greetings to Nancy Steffes. Nancy, thank you very much for the gift. Also to Terry Barnes. Terry, thank you, thank you, thank you. I also want to say Eric Fernholm, I think it is. Eric, I still haven't got your CAT scale yet. I'm going to try to do that this week. That way I can take care of that and send it to you. Hey, Barbara Miller. Hey, Barb. I ain't going nowhere, Barb. Still here. For those of you who were concerned about my welfare, and I'm here, man. I'm here just, I don't know, maybe taking a little bit of break, I guess. Advance Happy Mother's Day to every one out there. Coming up to Yellow Springs. Yep, that's it. I'm getting these things memorized now. caption not needed, right? Check out the pond. Catch you guys later. Thanks for watching. Peace.